bring his beloved Son. With Mary holy we should pray to God with love this Christmas day. In Bethlehem, upon that morn, there was a blessed Messiah born. The night before that happy tide, the noble Virgin and her guide were long time seeking up and down to find a lodging in the town. But mark right well what came to pass. From every door repelled, alas, as was foretold, their refuge all was but a humble ox's stall. There were three wise men from afar, directed by a glorious star, and on they wandered night and day, until they came where Jesus lay. And when they came unto that place where our beloved Messiah was, they humbly cast them at his feet with gifts of gold and incense sweet. Near Bethlehem did shepherds keep their flocks of lambs and feeding sheep, to whom God's angels did appear, which put the shepherds in great fear. Prepare and go, the angel said, to Bethlehem, be not afraid, for there you'll find this happy morn, a princely babe, sweet Jesus born. With thankful heart and joyful mind, the shepherds went the babe to find. And as God's angels had foretold, they did our Savior Christ behold. Within a manger he was laid, and by his side the Virgin Maid, attending on the Lord of life, who came on earth to end all strife. Good people all, this Christmas time, consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending his beloved Son. With Mary holy we should pray to God with love this Christmas day. In Bethlehem, upon that morn, there was a blessed Messiah born.
As we said, these aren't going to all be carols, but.